A very good afternoon, Sunday, December 17th, on my way. Well, it's a dry afternoon and the sun is shining, a blue sky. It is cold. And on my way to a birthday party I should have had last Sunday. But due to weather conditions, last week was cancelled. It was a good choice, by the way. For the first time in many months, I'm wearing jeans. Not the new ones, they don't fit. Were made of cotton and elastan. Well, they're too small. Upper legs are okay, waist is okay, but the calves are not okay. I can get into them, but it's quite abnormal to get out. By the way, I'm wearing gloves, leather ones. Also a beanie, t-shirt and a jacket. And the jacket is half open to put out the camera. Otherwise we don't have any view at all. I have with me a blouse, so I can change. Well, a lot of water here. Be careful, don't get wet. A jogger on the wrong way. I would prefer to take a walk on the left, but no, she didn't. She just walks on the right and she depends on the other traffic to see her and brake for her. Way to walk. This jogger is facing traffic so he can step aside when something goes wrong. This morning we had a weather warning, like it was crazy slippery this morning. Still is some places. So we have to be careful. Careful riding my bike and not falling. I have to say the sun is shining at the moment, so most ice will be gone, but doesn't hurt to be careful at all. Oh, the cart track to my right is busy. I can hear the carts. Why are you on the sidewalk off on the bike lane with a child in a stroller? Why? Well, going through here, let's see how it's holding up here. Well, unable to continue over the bike lane, so I will drive to here. It's the bus lane, but now I will try to switch to the bike lane. Sorry for the coughing, still a bit of throat problems when I go from the warmth to the cold. To listen. Dog's pulling crazy on a leash, not sure why. Probably trying to escape of his owner, or he saw another dog or something. Well, it's been a long time I've been here. You can see the trees are, the branches are cut off, making them ready for winter probably, or getting into shape. Overstaken on the outer kijk. Walking on one side of the road and then crossing the road without looking. Why? Still not sure. So the people in front of me walking on the bike lane with the back to the cyclists. Well, cycling straight on, so I get to the main bicycle lane. Not cool shortcut. I have to see what I'm going to do tonight, or this evening when it's dark. God damn it! See, man, I braked and I slipped away. Crap. That's not what you want. Gee, that's scary. All of a sudden my rear wheel was trying to overtake my my front wheel. Could have easily fallen down. Jeez. Huh. Scared me, man. Wow. Well, the weather forecast was not lying about slippery. That patch was very slippery. Whoa. Man. And I do have a bottle of wine in my backpack. So it would be a fine mess when I fall down. Cree. Whoa. Whew. Well, we have to be very careful tonight. Gee. Ah, crazy. It looks so deceptive. Looks so nice outside, and then all of a sudden you slip away with your bike. Well, I'll shut you off for a bit.